let's make Taiwanese street corn. If you don't know, well, you're about to know. For the sauce, it's this OG bullhead barbecue sauce, minced garlic, soy paste, Chinese five spice, sugar. Give that a good mix and coat your corn. I got about 6 cobs with this. Grill each side for about 2 to 3 minutes so you get a nice char on it. It might look burnt, but it's not. It's called flavor. Finish off with more sauce for good measure, and there it is, guys. This is a must-have for me when I go back to Taiwan, and now you can enjoy it too.